Good morning children. Today we are going to learn new number, number 8. See children, this is number 8. Now we will practice how to write number 8 in square line book. Okay, so children, get your pencil and open your notebook. Yes, now start writing. Make a small curve, then go down and make a backward curve. Now go down to up and make a circle. It is number 8. Yes, it is number 8. Now children, I will show some pictures. Here is some spice jet. How many are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, 8 spice jet are there. Okay. Now here is some yummy cakes. How many cake slices are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now it is octopus. How many legs are octopus have? Children, let's count. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, octopus have 8 legs. Now there are colorful pencils. How many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we got 8 pencils. Children, practice number 8 in your square line book. Okay, bye-bye.